Hey homies, my name is Diego. In this video, we'll be building a simple horse stable. The materials we need are 16 logs, 14 cobblestone walls, 2 gates, 28 fences, 1 dirt block, 24 campfires, 1 shovel, 1 hay thingy, and a lantern. Now that we have all the materials, let's get building. First, we want to place all our logs. Place your cobblestone walls on top of the logs. Add your gate. Place your spruce fences on top of every wall. Once you're done with that, go to the other side, put a little block, and do the same exact thing. Make your roof with campfires and extinguish it with the shovel. Sorry for the speedy video, but I don't want to make 2 parts. Boom, we place our last one. Go inside, place your hay, and finally, place your lantern.